Home Depot and Walmart, both those numbers far better than had been anticipating. And it's hard to figure out what that means for these retailers, if it can continue, and then also what it tells us about the economy overall.
Yeah, I think that they're all going to be a little more cautious and circumspect just because there was a big check that everybody got. And a lot of that money was spent at these stores, and they're going to be able to say that it's elevated and you're not going to see that again. I think that what you have to do is step back and say, all right, let them come in. Let them sell the stocks. The fact is that these companies, this is what I said last night on Mad Money, these are the winners. And while they were doing these numbers, they wiped out a lot of the little guys. So the competition is going to be far less. It was not their goal. Just like it wasn't Domino's Pizza's goal to hire 20,000 people and wipe out the little guys. But you're going to see good numbers for these guys for the rest of the year. So do not bite on the idea that this is it. They're over and they're coming down. Wait till they come down and then do some buying.
You know, Jim, I'm actually surprised just looking at Walmart actually trading down right now. It did sit at a 52-week high, at an all-time high yesterday. But that stock was up by 8%, or $8, I should say, right when the news first came out. People are looking through. Are they seeing anything, or do you think this is just trading back and forth
as people look
at how far it's come?
I think the company needs to be a little cautious because unless there's another deal from Washington, they won't be able to maintain that pace. Now, that doesn't mean that it's not a buy, but it does mean that they are saying, whoa, this isn't going to keep happening. So let it come in. The stock was bid up to 136 last night. We've seen this many times. These companies come in too hot. They say good things, but then they also say, listen, we don't know if we can possibly continue it. And Becky, people take the latter. And then 2 days later, they forget the negative and they start buying it again.